A serial killer scheduled to die.
When he walked in the room, my breath was taken away.
Face to face with Joseph Paul Franklin.
That I felt that I sold my soul to the devil.
FOX 19 talks to the woman who was the only one there for his murderous confession. And the investigation into this morning's deadly crash on Route 68. Tonight at 6:30 on FOX 19.